Hey girls, let me tell you a story. When first choosing a high school, I thought I had to go to an all-girl high school. And in fact, I did. I thought it would be an easier way to stand out. I thought it would be more fun. And I just thought that was what girls in Cincinnati did. A few months into my freshman year at the all-girl high school, I realized something wasn't right. I decided to shadow at Roger Bacon, and my eyes were opened to a great high school. It just felt like home. At Roger Bacon, I was instantly able to get involved and become a leader by participating in such activities as volleyball, Bacon Buddies, robotics team, being an ambassador, and eventually a Kairos leader. It was here I was part of a state championship volleyball team, which helped me receive a full ride scholarship to play volleyball in college. Once I got to Roger Bacon, I was able to make friends of different genders, races, and people from different areas of Cincinnati who I would have never met. I learned a lot from them, which helped me in college and today. These people are still my friends. In fact, they are my family. My name is Alyssa Carlotta. I'm the Assistant Admissions Director, volleyball coach, and a proud graduate of the class of 2005. What was true then is even better now. Take a look. Here we are.
I started the Unified for Unified organization.
I'm able to compete against the guys, and I won.
I was voted homecoming queen.
At Roger Bacon, I was elected by my peers to be president of the outreach board.
I'm a three-sport athlete.
I was able to play against my best friend in the junior-senior powder puff game.
And seniors won. Woohoo!
Roger Bacon, I'm part of an entire family, not just a sisterhood.
I'm able to make Roger Bacon a greener campus with the help of my mother, who's also a science teacher.
I've seen 8 out of the last 10 valedictorians be strong, confident young women.
In the school play.
I'm able to make friends who are nothing like me.
So if you don't think Roger Bacon is for you, think again. Visit Roger Bacon.